Okay, 1500 cowl flaps closed. Clearing turn. Okay, now I'm going downwind, so I'm going to start. Okay, I'm going to get this glide. Pretty steep for the initial part. We are downwind. Upwind, we'll recenter a little bit. Fast. Happens when you level out like that. Hey, steep it up. Okay, 4,000 that time. And Bonanza 2 Tango Mike, I'm 2 miles out on the left downwind request, short approach.
Bonanza 2 Tango Mike, short approach for runway 24, clear to land.
Clear to land for short approach, runway 24, Bonanza 2 Tango Mike. Alright, gear, mixture prop, lights are on. Altitude good, speed's good, good distance. You have a headwind. He's good. Still high.
University Park Tower, Decathlon, 962 Alpha Charlie, 10 miles north, inbound with Oscar for landing.
Decathlon, 962 Alpha Charlie.
Cleared a little high, but that was fine, I think.
We'll report a 3 mile final for 24, 962 Alpha Charlie.
Man, 2 Tango Mike, Alpha 4, Fox with me.
Alpha 4, back to the Tingers with you, 572 Tango Mike.